They're drumming up support to fight the system.
This is the first of many protests and events planned for before and during the G7 summit. Take a look around. There's a mixture of Greens, leftists of different stripes, anarchists, and simply concerned citizens.
Leaders of the seven most industrialized nations, the G7, will meet at a castle south of Munich at the weekend. Protesters decry them as a club of elitist fat cats.
We think that the G7 program is not democratic.
This octopus has seven arms, and each arm stands for one crime the G7 states are committing.
It's a communist octopus. We are communists and we are doing that, yeah.
Vastly different groups, vaguely united behind a dream of a better future.
Why on earth are you rolling the world down Munich High Street?
When we damage it, we can't live on it anymore. And we have to protect it.
Everyone marching seems to have their own beef.
Today we are here and put animal liberation thoughts also in this big demonstration against capitalism.
In Germany, a majority of the people is against genetically modified organisms. That's a fact.
Anti-globalization and anti-G7 protests have a reputation for turning violent.
We're making our way down to the place where the demonstration is due to start, and already you can see that there's massive build-up of police presence. How's the demonstration going to be today? Big demonstration?
Oh, I think so, man. I don't know.
It's going to be cool? Let's is it going to calm?
I hope so.
Back at the demo, riot police march to a reggae beat. While these protesters were clear their revolution was going to be a fiesta. But the party mood may yet sour. Demonstrators are vowing in the coming days to try and shut down the summit. Karl Penhaul, CNN, Munich, Germany.